Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm just gonna tell you about some YouTubers I've been watching recently. I might do this every month, I might not. Depends how my uni work situation's going because it's kind of tense. I've got about 1200 words to write across many assignments over the next 3 months. So I'm a bit like, ah. But getting into it, my first YouTuber that I have been watching a lot of lately is the wonderful, the awesome, the lovely Disney Matt. He and I are friends, obviously. We've been to Disneyland Paris together a couple of times, we've hung out, we are very good friends off of YouTube as well as on it, but we haven't actually spoken in a while. Like, we do try and catch up, but he's obviously very busy with his life and I'm very busy with mine. And the great thing about us both being YouTubers is that I've been able to check in on his life by watching his monthly vlogs, which are incredible and awesome, and I love it. You just get a good insight for his life, all his Disney stuff. He also puts up videos of when he's been buying Disney merch and Primark merch and everything. He's just a great guy and I always love watching his videos as a friend and as like a YouTube fan. So yeah, thanks Matt for all the cool videos. The second YouTuber I watch a lot of, and a lot of people are going to think this is really gross, I watch Dr. Sandra Lee, aka Dr. Pimple Popper. I love it when she puts up a video on YouTube, especially when it's ones of like epidermoids or blackheads, just watching her squeeze and like, I want to do that so much. And I'm actually thinking at some point in my nursing career, I'm going to change to dermatology. And because I'm pretty sure that with all the new skills that nurses get to learn over the future, that we're going to be allowed to pop pimples soon. So I'm like, I'm getting in on that. I'm going to be a nurse specialist in dermatology at some point, I feel. But yeah, I just love watching her videos. And she's so calm and relaxed. And she puts the patient at ease. And they're always chatting, and sometimes the camera work can be a bit shoddy, but I guess if her assistants are trying to concentrate and like help her as well as film, it can be difficult. But yeah, very entertaining to watch and very, very gross, but satisfying. You know what it is? It's just like, you know how it is. It's something gross and you know you shouldn't like it, but you do. It's just a release. It's like stress release, just watching this pimple get squished. I love it. The third YouTuber I've been watching a lot of repeatedly, especially with one particular video, is Jessica Louise Parkinson. Jess has recently finished a stint in School of Rock the Musical London, but she's also a personal trainer in London and she's a yoga instructor and she does yoga. I think she's currently on holiday at the minute in like Vietnam and places she's traveling. And I've been getting into yoga and her video has been really, really good, that she's for beginners. I've been using it a lot. I've been watching it repeatedly and practicing here in my front room on the floor, and her beginner's workout actually gives me a really good core workout. So, you know, hopefully another 3 months and I could have some abs here instead of all this belly fat, which is really good. And it's just interesting watching the rest of her videos as well, talking about yoga and mindfulness and things. And she's got a podcast coming out, which I really need to start listening to. But yoga has been revolutionary for me, especially with all the third year uni stress going on at the minute. I can take 20 minutes out of my day to do some yoga with her video and I feel so much calmer and more focused, and like I can get back on with my uni work or whatever it is I'm doing. And I actually feel really unsettled if I don't do yoga on a daily basis. So yeah, she's got some really great videos. There are some other good yoga videos on YouTube as well, but Jess for me is like the number one. So yeah, she's definitely my go-to and I really hope she puts up some more yoga videos really soon. My fourth YouTuber that I've been watching a lot lately is Charlotte Ruff. Charlotte's video that I've particularly been watching repeatedly a couple of times now is her how to save money video. She put up a video of like quite a few tips on how to save cash, and one of those was to download the Monzo app, which I have done and I love it, and I'm trying to get other friends to download Monzo because obviously you get the free £5 when your friends sign up and stuff, and it's actually been really helpful for saving money for me. Like, I want to go on a holiday after my third year finishes. I feel like I need a holiday, but because I'm quite spend happy, I'm not very good at saving. It's just, I worry it's not going to happen. However, since watching Charlotte's video and picking up on the Monzo tip, I have been learning to put even just like £5 from every agency shift I do, which I have been doing quite a few of recently, into Monzo, into a special holiday fund pot. And currently I'm only at £97. But that's £97 I didn't have like 2 months ago, so it's an achievement for me. And you know, I might be able to afford a holiday next year, especially when I'll be working as well, so that'll be a bit more money coming into the pot, less debt, you know, like I'll have a car and stuff that that'll be to pay for. I'll be able to work it out, and I'll be able to put all my bills for that through Monzo, rather than my student account, which I need to change actually, so that's something I need to think about doing. But yeah, as well as watching that video, which has really helped me, I also like watching her weekly vlogs as well. I've watched her and another YouTuber who she fell out with, I think, for quite a while now, and I just feel like I can relate to Charlotte a lot because she is a big YouTuber. Like, to me, she's a big YouTuber, but she's more real and more genuine. Like, I don't see her doing as many gifted ads as certain other YouTubers, and I like that about her. And I love her, how she makes her long distance relationship with Adam work, because soon I will be having a long distance relationship, and it's freaking me out whether that's gonna work. But I want it to work, but it's whether it will, who knows. But yeah, I watching her videos gives me encouragement and positive thoughts that I can do it too. So yeah, Charlotte Ruff is an awesome YouTuber to watch as well. And the final YouTuber I've been watching a lot of lately, just to cheer myself up because I've been having a few down days and I just needed some light-hearted entertainment, is Whitney Avalon. Now, Whitney I adore. I think she's a genius. Like, she comes up with these amazing rap battles, and she involves like Disney characters and Game of Thrones characters, Mary Poppins, Mrs. Claus. I just love all of them. I think my favourite rap so far would have been probably Cinderella versus Belle. That was a really, really fun one that I just love watching because it's got Sarah Michelle Gellar in it, who is, I used to love in the Buffy days and Cruel Intentions. But she's also had other big stars like Tom Lenk and Eliza Dushku, who also have been in Buffy. But, you know, yeah, and other awesome people who I haven't really heard of before. They've all been amazing taking part in her rap videos, and I can't wait for the next one, which I believe is the Wicked Witch of the West versus the Queen of Hearts, because she recently did an Alice in Wonderland one versus Dorothy. So yeah, I can't wait to see more of that, and she's one of the most awesome YouTubers I've been watching lately. So that's that. I will link all these YouTubers down in the description box below. Hope you've enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up if you have. Comment down below and let me know of any YouTubers you watch that I might enjoy, be it yoga, theatre, Disney, anything at all, life really. Like, I'd love recommendations because I do get bored easily of the same YouTubers all the time. Put them down in the description box and I'll go check them out. Thanks for watching and bye! My t-shirt is a total mood. Cute but psycho, a little bit psycho.